really like a divorce. Think I finally had enough. I said, honey, I wasn't planning on spending quite that much. Well, it's cheaper to keep her than it is to let her go. I just can't seem to say goodbye to half of everything I own. Well, I'm damned if I do, and I'm damned if I don't. Yeah, it's cheaper to keep her than it is to let her go. She handed me some papers that she wanted me to sign. She pulled out a pen and pointed at that dotted line. It's not the thought of losing her that really breaks my heart. You see, I'm in love with all my stuff, and that's the hardest part. Well, it's cheaper to keep her than it is to let her go. I just can't seem to say goodbye to half of everything I own. Well, I'm damned if I do, and I'm damned if I don't. Well, it's cheaper to keep her than it is to let her go. Started thinking about it, adding it up. The house, the boat, the car, the truck. When I see my attorney, gonna kick his butt for talking me out of that damn prenup. Well, it's cheaper to keep her than it is to let her go. I just can't seem to say goodbye to half of everything I own. Well, I'm damned if I do, and I'm damned if I don't.